Okay, so I'm going to be starting off by using the Sony A7R3 with the Zeiss Batis 25mm f2. And then in my bag, I actually have the 35mm 1.8. So kind of sticking around that sort of focal ranges. And yeah, let's see how we get on. It is like getting into sunset now, blue out, we're going to get some nice colors. And yeah, I'm excited. This is like my third day in Miami, I think. So yeah, this place is crazy. There's very nice textures behind these buildings, and there's also crazy cars that are always driving past. So nice. Haven't done one of these in a while, man. Trying to be as quick as possible. The traffic does not wait around here. See, almost got killed already. So good. Like, these buildings are so interesting. Interesting streets, like this street. I'm gonna compose this here, I think, which would look quite cool. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Don't know if that'll come out any good or not. Look at this big, big beast of a car. Back up a little bit. For those of you that have never been to Miami, this place is, after 3 days, I've fallen in love with it. So definitely worth coming down and checking it out. Like, everything here is just like so picturesque. Chop that tree in. Nice. Might just walk this way to see what I can get, to be honest. Car to move, get that yellow light in. I'm about to get killed. Nice, nice.
One more time, Mom.
Oh. How'd that look? I want to try and get like in the middle here. I don't know if this is illegal right now. It's in the road. Fuck it. Oh, I missed that yellow car. People probably really hate me because I'm just fucking plotting up in different places. This is a cool photo though. pose this well enough. Get these people in the shot. That's pretty cool. I can close this one. I'm gonna try and get a shot at the corner of this building. I might have to crop it in post, get rid of some shit, but try and get this. Yeah. See if we crop it in post, could look cool. We've got to turn that white balance up as well. Oh, look at this diner. Fuck. That's cool as fuck, man. This woman crossing the road, I get the diner in the background. I'll wait for my moment. Diner is so cool looking, man. This umbrella's in the way, man. And I don't want to go up towards the window and just fucking shoot through it, unless I sort of do that on the sly. Such a cool looking diner, man. Why don't we have stuff like this in the UK? So sick. I want to get the shot. I don't know yet. This one off. Just got to be careful about like shooting people out here, taking photos of people who might not like it. Can I take a picture of you? Can I take a photo of you? Yeah, is that okay? I didn't want to just do it and not ask, you know. Could you do me a favour? Could you look that way for the photo? Just want to see if I can. It looks good, man. Thank you, brother. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. See, he was lovely. I love that landscape shot of him. Jeez. My guy. This is yellow, girl. Ooh. We got the Porsche. Fuck it. Oh no. Got the Porsche in. How's the Porsche looking? Doesn't hit the same. Need to wait for something better. Okay, we're longing it off. The Porsche will work. Can't believe I fucking missed that. Euros, man. Big L. Big L. Red as well would have popped. Fuck, right outside of white. It's gonna look nice. There's a little gap right here which I can squeeze through. That is banging. Maybe I can get one a bit closer up as well. Fuck. It's just my knee you're seeing right now. This is why I fucking love Miami, man. Let's see if we can get one from the back as well. I can move to the middle of the road. Three, two, one. Nailed it. Is that the fire engine is still there? Photo this restaurant real quick. Corners, man, you gotta look for corners. Might have to edit out the other building, but gotta look for them corners. Already. I might have to come a bit closer though so I can get the end of that in. Got a bit of sun peeking through. Dodge on a 35 mil. Oh, I just got... Oh. Usually in London, I would wear headphones and do this. I'll tell you what though. Engine shot. That's very wonky.
Well, that's very fucking wonky. All right, if you're not going to do editing, you do.
Framing is key here, guys. You can't just like, oh, that looks better. Half and half, straight over. Nice. That Jeep looks sick there, to be honest. Get that Jeep in and pose this up nicely. This is interesting. This is cool. This is really cool. Can I completely isolate off this or? That is cold for a photo. Having like someone standing underneath it. The only thing I don't like about this is this green thing. This green thing's ugly. I might walk. I might walk in the middle of the road, but kind of backing up because I want to get a photo of this hotel. Think of that combo machine though. How are we doing this? We're doing a land. Oh yeah, we'll do a landscape. Three, two. This. What is this? That's fucking sick, man. Risking it. Would it be okay if I took a picture of you guys?
Yeah, of course.
I'm from UK, I'm just like shooting stuff. I just wanted to make sure before I just, yeah. Thank you.
Random picture?
Yeah, just random, like candid style stuff, man.
I think we did like a model around here.
Huh?
You suck my gut in.
Do your thing, man. Cold. Ah, oh, so you got three of you in the photo now. Jeez. If I can compose this right, all three of them. Lovely. Thank you, guys. $35 mil, bro. Never disappoints. Look at this hotel, bro. This whole place is insane. Look, that's this guy. fucking
Maserati TT. It's a matte pink Maserati. This could be cool for some portraits. That's like this.